Britain has a health and safety record we can be proud of. It's one of the best in the world. But we know we can make it even better. That's the challenge. That's how we will contribute to help the nations and regions of Great Britain work well. Getting risk management right is integral to business success. It's what helps us to be productive, to be innovative, and it enables growth. It also delivers greater levels of well-being for everyone. The future of our health and safety system does belong to everyone, not just to HSE. We need to engage in a series of conversations to build ownership and to gain commitment to take up the challenge. We need government, employers, workers, their representatives, and others who are part of the system to think hard about their role and their contributions. My latest blog sets out some of the questions we need to be asking of ourselves. This needs to be a conversation, though, not a monologue. We want everyone who cares about helping Britain to work well to get involved and to share what contribution they believe they can make.